markers now for the rest of the race. In this lap, push now. This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Some information on Hartley. They are out of the race. Slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Thank you. it is to 0.8 seconds. Soft tire, softs on the car behind. Sainz has just moved into first place. Nice overtake. Verstappen is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on. Their tyres are two laps old. The time last lap was a 1:45.0. Leading our teammate by 22.8 seconds. Vettel ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 8.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The tires are one lap old. The time last lap was a 2:00.3. laps of fuel remaining. Just a reminder, we are critical on fuel, probably a lap or so short. We don't need to risk a DNF chasing records, so think about going down to mix one and lifting early into the corners. This lap of the race so far. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. seconds. Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down a place. You're in second place. Vettel is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Hamilton behind. Our gap behind is 4.6 seconds. They're on old softs. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.